Hello, everyone. Broadcaster here. We're about to do a official PvP attempt on the Broodmother solo. I've got 18 Rexes, first and second generation. Not even all that many are leveled yet, so they're pretty mid. Actually, like, I could have taken some more time and leveled a few of them up a little better, but you can see what I'm dealing with here. I've got a Yuty and a Daedon for healing. Make sure get that food bar right up before we go in. I've tried to do this once before on official, twice before, once with the Procoptodon and shotgun method, and I went in on alpha, not realizing there was a timer. I was testing it on single player, and yeah, that didn't work. I've got them set to two different groups, Rexes and Daedon and Yuty. So without any further delay, I'm just gonna get this going. Let's see if we can get this done. Gamma Broodmother. Here we go. Yeah. nice. Lost one Rex, I can handle that. Sweet. Where'd that dead Rex go from, I guess? Get his, make sure he pick up his saddle, eh? Oh well, can't win them all, eh? But I'm happy to have beat my first boss. I even made a successful attempt, first try with Gamma here. So thanks for joining me, and next video will be on Beta, perhaps.